If you've just set up your hub and you've got your live stream going, but you don't have your overlay for Cricut HQ, here's something you can try out. First of all, make sure Live Update is on. If it is, toggle it off and back on to reset that. And then after that, what you can do is go to your camera icon and then disconnect from the camera and then reconnect, either by scanning your QR code or entering your serial number.